Emma Michaels doesn't know that 9 out of 10 students in the Archdiocese of Philadelphia will go on to college, or how advanced technology will help her reach her academic potential. Emma has no clue what it's like to feel unsafe in her school, or that she's learning lifelong spiritual values. But knowing the value of a Catholic education isn't Emma's responsibility. That's what moms and dads are for.